for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. The verdict about the black buck poaching case has sent shockwaves in the minds of Salman fans and family. Reactions have been pouring in from all fronts and the net is viral with videos of crying fans. But an old video of Salman Khan and his mother has gone viral, where Farah Khan had asked her about the problems in Salman's life. Speaking about the black buck case, Salma was seen getting quite emotional as she said that she will never be able to forget the day when she went to meet him in jail. And now that the verdict has been pronounced, everyone is eagerly waiting for Salman to get bail and come out with dignity. That's all for now, but stay tuned for more updates on this hot story and keep sharing your comments with us in the section below.